like to use a lid to a pot to cover the meat and strain it so that the meat doesn't dump out. I find this to be the most effective. Make sure you get all of the fat and all of the liquid out. And then you've got your browned meat. And like I said, this is gonna go directly into the rice and the sauce that's waiting for us.